notated by HH and HL. In the example chart below, we can see examples of a downtrend, an uptrend and an uptrend changing to a downtrend. Panelistend. Where and when should you trade a price action signal? In my trading course, I focus heavily on teaching